Also in the border battle tonight, U.S. Customs and Border Protection making an unusual seizure. 242 pounds of swim bladders. They're used in Chinese medicine, and they're also considered a delicacy in Asian cuisine. But the fish they come from, the Totoaba, are endangered in the U.S., which makes them illegal to possess, smuggle, or sell. The seizure has an estimated value of about $2.7 million.